Former legislator Tonny Kipoi in Subuga today appeared before the general court martial with five UPDF soldiers, including Yunus Lamirega, Corporal Rogers Mwiru, Sergeant Adams Mawa, Sergeant Albino Okenga, and Private Dolidola Joziga. The seven-member court, chaired by Lieutenant General Andrew Guti, charged them with convening several meetings to recruit soldiers from different parts of the country with an intention of interfering with the security of the defense forces and the country at large. They, however, pleaded not guilty to the offense.
In the month of November 2012 and December 2013, in diverse places in Kampala, Wakiso, Masaka, Nakasongola, Potipoto, Jinja, Ntoroko districts in Uganda convened meetings to recruit soldiers with intent to reduce the security of the defense forces.
Kipoi has been remanded to Luzira prison, where he was sent 2 weeks ago by Nakawa Magistrates Court on charges of attempting to traffic 20 people from Bukedia District to the Democratic Republic of Congo, while his co-accused have been remanded to Makindye Military Barracks until the 24th April 2018, when they reappear in court for hearing.
This case is adjourned to 24th April 2018. Honorable Kipoi, Tony, you'll be remanded in Luzira prison. The rest will be remanded in military police quarters.
Kipoi was last month deported from Botswana, where he had fled upon jumping bail in his treason case. In Botswana, authorities apprehended him for defrauding natives of millions of shillings while disguising as a witch doctor. Still in court, Border Border 2010 chairman Abdullah Kitatta's trial is set to commence on the 23rd April 2018. Kitatta and 12 other people are charged in the Army Court with 6 counts, including unlawful possession of firearms, live ammunition, military headgears, and uniforms.
So in those regards, it seems the evidence that they have, it may be insufficient and a shame to produce to us. So my lord, we pray that in the absence of that, let them be dismissed and they choose the persons be set free.
The setting of a trial date comes shortly after lead prosecutor Major Raphael Mujisha informed the seven-member court chaired by Lieutenant General Andrew Guti that investigations into the matter are complete and that it's ready to present witnesses. Kitatta faces 5 separate charges of being in unlawful possession of an SMG gun, 3 pistols and 50 rounds of live ammunition, which prosecution sees as only a monopoly of the UPDF. The rest of the accused are said to have connived with Kitatta to unlawfully possess military headgears and uniforms that were allegedly found on them on January 18, 2018 in a motor vehicle at Vine Hotel in Wakaliga within Kampala City. Court also declined to transfer Kitatta from Makindye Military Barracks detention cell to Luzira prison as earlier asked by his lawyers. Disappointed, his lawyers vowed to file for bail, arguing that Kitatta is ill and needs immediate medical attention. Report by Rachel Nachwala for Urban TV.